Who's ready for the elimination?
Good luck, Trey. It was fun while I lasted.
Okay. Our next eliminated contestant is going in 3, 2, 1.
Third time in a row.
Cheer up, Trey. There's always next time.
Yeah, I guess so.
Poor airline food. I thought he'd make it to the end.
We'll start the next challenge in an hour or so.
Should someone go check on Moldy?
Not it.
Not it.
Did Trey say not it?
As much as I'd love to check in, I've done it at least a dozen more times than you have, so I think it's only fair you do it for once.
Not it?
Just do it.
Ugh, fine.
Do you want me to come with?
Yeah, sure, but whatever.
Don't forget to mark the next shift!
I wonder how everyone else is doing.
Who?
The eliminated contestants. I wonder what they went back to after they've been eliminated.
I hope Contact Lens is doing well.
Wasn't Circle in a competition before this one?
Yeah, maybe he's back to competing there.
Once the competition started up again, he was doing really good. I wonder why the voters didn't like him.
I forgot the viewers were voting on us.
Hi! Can you get me out next?
I hope Folder is doing good.
Ugh. I'm just glad he's not here.
What's up, Pitcher Boy? We're gonna smash this thing.
Yeah, let's do it. Would you like a sledgehammer?
Is it delicious, tasty treat?
I'm not quite sure I understand.
That was literally so cool, guys. Let's dance.
I hope he's doing well.
What about Backpack? He really wanted to leave up until a few hundred shifts before he was eliminated. I wonder what he's doing now.
Yeah. I'm sure he's doing good.
Why do we have to keep checking on her? She's just the same as she's always been.
I don't know. The least we can do is make sure she's okay.
No reason she shouldn't be eliminated already. Sup, Moldster? How you been, Subway?
What?
What's up?
I mean, she was basically catatonic up until she was eliminated. Who's to say it was-
Senti! Moldy's dead.
What?
Moldy's dead, come look.
When's the last time someone saw her alive?
I checked on her like 2 shifts ago. She was fine.
You guys are absolutely sure?
I've only seen dead humans. I assume the same rules apply here.
Is this some kind of joke?
What? No! She's sitting right over there!
She's not there.
She was right there, I swear.
Where the heck did she go?
You guys tell me that.
Maybe Aerie took her somewhere.
Hey, Aerie!
Yeah?
Where the heck is Moldy?
Oh. I don't know. Why is she... Okay. Let me respawn her back to where you guys are. I guess whatever happened, it sent you back to how you were at the beginning of the competition. Weird.
Why are you guys still in the competition?
That's an odd question.
I mean, I wish I wasn't, but I can't really decide that.
But what if you could? Would you stay? What would you wish for?
You haven't wanted to talk to any one of us in months. Why do you want to ask us now?
I'm just curious. I'm thinking about some stuff.
Well, I still want to leave. I miss being back at school, and I don't think any prize could change that.
I don't care either way. If I won, I think I'd ask for a better heating system in the subway. It gets pretty cold at night.
If I get the prize, I'm asking for some whippy, creamy-sized sunglasses. Remind everyone how cool I am for winning.
I want some pants.
What about you, Senti?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. What do you think?
As soon as I got here, I was certain that I was going to do whatever it takes to win, and use my wish to get enough money to pay for my mold treatment. Now I'm not so sure. I can't trust myself to use the money responsibly, and now that I know exactly how horrible this mold can become, I can't risk it ever coming back. Even so, there's a small part of me now that thinks this competition amounts to nothing.
What do you mean?
I don't even know if there is a prize. The only thing keeping me in this game is the promise that this hunk of mold could leave my body. But the longer I stay here, the bigger it's gonna get. You guys were so adamant on leaving, and nothing was going to stop you from getting home and changing your life for the better. What happened?
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. You, backpack, and soda bottle were out to leave no matter what it took. That doesn't sound appealing to you anymore? Your house? Your friends? Family? You had a name, didn't you? We've been here for months together, and we've never told each other our names.
Your name was Amelia, right?
I need a minute.
Hey guys, sorry it's been longer than an hour. I was thinking, to make things a bit more interesting, we're gonna have a rejoiner. Okay, rejoiner rejoining in 3, 2, 1.
Soda bottle!
Texty, where's Bryce?
I have no idea.
Oh man, what do we do?
Liam, what's going on?
We're ending this. I don't know if I can do this. Are you trying to get home? Hey. Are you trying to get back to Earth? This stands for San Francisco. Do you know where San Francisco is? This number will take you back to Earth. Do you have the number? Okay, all you need to do now is pull the antenna up and you'll be back home. Yeah, just like that.
C'est fini?
Now lift it up.
Merci.
realize how much suffering you've caused me? Do you realize the torture you put so many innocent people through? You apathetic, deranged psychopath! End this, now!
There's 6 more eliminations left.
Are you brain dead? Send everyone back, right now!
I can't do that right now.
Why not?
There's 6 more eliminations left. Backpack, wait.
My name is not Backpack!
That computer controls everything I do. If you destroy it, I can't take the contestants back.
Really? Let me just do it myself then.
I don't blame you. It took me a while to get it figured out.
Why do you do this?
Cause I like to.
Yeah, you like killing people for your own enjoyment? You like stabbing babies with giant wooden poles, Aerie?
I thought it would be fun.
Well, I'm glad you had fun, Aerie. Did your viewers have fun too? What's up with those viewers anyways?
There aren't viewers.
You made it up.
Yeah.
So you were the one eliminating us the whole time.
Yeah.
Hey! Where do you think you're going?
I forgot I need to go get something.
Oh, nuh-uh. I told you to send everyone home right now.
No.
Did you hear this stuff?
Yeah.
What do we do? I can't break the computer and I...
kill him.
And lose the only person who knows how to take them back. That's such a stupid... ugh.
I'm going up to get reads.
I'll go follow him.
Wait.
What?
Ask if there is water there.
Is there water there?
Yeah.
No thanks. Leave me here. Tell me what happens afterwards.
Okay.
You're coming with me?
I have more questions.
Okay.
What is this place?
I don't know.
Are there other people here?
No, it's just me.
How did you make the plane?
What?
There's a bunch of different planets in the cave, and one of them is the plane. What did you do to make it?
This place lets me make planets, I guess. It kind of took a while to make them, but yeah. Watch your step.
So what are you up here for? You gonna take me out with something behind those reeds?
What? No, I'm just collecting reeds.
For what?
Betting.
Ugh. Stupid parts are too sharp.
What's that?
This?
Is that the cassette player?
Yeah.
Do you have all the pieces?
Why do you care?
Can I have those?
Why would I give you these?
Cause I want it.
I'll give you the pieces if you send everyone back tonight.
Yeah, yeah, I'll do that.
Aerie, are you listening to me? Tonight.
Yeah, no. No, not tonight.
Then you're not getting these pieces.
Tomorrow. I'll do it tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yes. Yes, I'll do it tomorrow. Let's go back.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
you're the only one here?
Yeah, this place isn't really that big.
Are you from Earth?
Yeah.
So how did you get here?
Well, after I died, I spent a really long time flipping through the radio until I eventually made it here. This place is pretty nice, so I wouldn't risk going back to try to find another.
How long have you been here for?
I'd guess at least a decade.
Alone?
Yeah.
What did you do all that time?
Well, the past few years have all been preparation for one. Most of the time beforehand was spent building things and listening to my cassette player. Hopefully, with the pieces back together, I can listen to it again.
What about the first competition?
After I found out I could plug the computer into one of the planets, I found a way to bring people from different places onto the planet. Once they were on the planet, they all got pretty scared. So the best thing I could think of is to say it was a show. They would do challenges, get eliminated, and one would win. It sounded fun, but I didn't get very far. After Calculatory was the first one eliminated, I told them the next challenge was to throw your rock as far as you can. When I dropped the first one, it crushed the whole planet and the contestants were killed too. At the time, I didn't know how to respawn any of them, so it just ended the competition there. I spent the next years making sure the next competition would be better. Now, I think I'm doing a pretty good job.
I'm gonna go inside.
Oh, okay. By the way, I made you a bed. If you want to go to sleep, you can use that.
Thanks.
Hey guys, your next challenge is to find the rock in this pile of sand. The first person to find it will be safe from elimination. 3, 2, 1, go.
two, one, pull! We're not gonna play your game any longer, Harry! Send us home! We demand our freedom, no matter what it takes! Three, two, one, pull! We're done being your toys! You've tortured, broken, and robbed us from our lives for too long! Go! Three, two, one, pull! Harry! This ends now! Now, Harry! Now! Three, two, one, pull!
Hey, I'm gonna go get some wood, just thought to let you know.
Hey guys, it's me.
the band. Thank you.